Oh man, outside is brutal, man. And the TV is brutal, man. I get a little break from Instagram, and I got something baffling going on right now. Besides all the machinations of what people try to do to me physically and wipe me out, I have something more tangible in that on Instagram, Lily Allen, on a break from tour, was trying to party in Texas, and they're at like this flop dive bar, like hillbilly Texan bar, and she's drinking tequila. And she's like a pig in shit, man. I mean, it's like, it's almost like her home away from home, man. And I'm wondering, like, this woman, you know, she lives in like the most posh district in the world in Great Britain. And you hear the fucking train? That's what I gotta fucking deal with. These people are so, and the guy upstairs, these people are fucking freaky, man. But anyway, she lives in the, and she's really like terribly high class and cultured, you know. But for some reason, these British people, when they come here, they're like pigs and shit when they go to the sticks, man. I mean, she was like really in her element, and she's all drunk and she's flopping all over the place, and I'm just really baffled by that because it seemed like she was having a terribly good time. And I've been in a lot of those bars, but I never felt quite comfortable, like that comfortable in them, you know, so I don't know, I'm kind of weirded out about the whole thing. I'm kind of weirded out because I would have liked to have been there to watch her act like a goof like that, but you know, it's sort of weird to me, man. She's like super rich, high class person, and she comes to America and she's like that's her freedom, like honky tonk dive bars. Very strange, man. Very strange. I guess all the Brits and Germans are white trash at heart, you know? The high class people. I guess that's what the synopsis of that story is.